one unlucky gamer here. Now we're going to be playing another ranked game. The last one was absolutely atrocious, so we'll see if we can get a better game going here. If you hear the sound of someone shooting, that's Logan. He's helping me play. He's got his little Nerf gun so he can shoot everyone as they pass by.
Last operator standing. Protect the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized. Find the biohazard container location.
Okay.
insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location. Friendly operator remaining. One op four remaining.
How is that not a headshot?
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
See how we do with Cav.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard.
Did pretty good that round.
Op 4 located the biohazard container. Counting. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Biohazard container securing pods. Take out the hostiles.
We have a blitz.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies are eliminated. Locate the biohazard container.
See if we have any runouts this round. Sure we will. Especially since we're down.
Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Reloading!
Going live.
One thing you gotta know in this game, right now anyway, is you have people who are like platinums or diamonds or golds or silvers jumping down in rank, losing in big games intentionally, so you drop down to copper and have an easier time. So that's why copper is so difficult. Because copper is supposed to be where all the new people play. Instead, you got people who are getting 6, 7, 8 kills a game. You know, so it is what it is. Thank you, guys.